one video, that is my consistency. If you are making video 2 days, one video, that is your consistency. Another people 6 days and 7 per week make one video, that is their consistency. It is depend your maintain of consistency. Want to be consistency, their life, and it is our part of like whatever you are doing, we need to consistency. Everyone know that consistency is very important. But point is, why we are not maintaining consistency some days, sometimes, because it is the some busy schedule, some work, that's why we are maintaining anything, that's why we are left this consistency. But consistency, it is simple word I explain. Consistency is your word. What is mean of consistency? Means I have all every day make video, one video, that is my consistency. If you are making video 2 days, one video, that is your consistency. Another people 6 days and 7 per week make one video, that is their consistency. It is depend your maintain of consistency. That is example of consistency. But it is a part of our life. If you are grow, then you maintain consistency. Then you first need find out your I mean, you pick a goal. If you are think that I have not a goal, then you need to pick any type of goal. Like it is short term goal, maybe it is long term goal. For example, you are thinking that these 30 days I want to improve my accent and pronunciation. And you are thinking that 30 days I learned 300 words. That is your goal. Means first you need pick a goal. Then second step is you are this process, this 30 days process, you need to work upon that. That is about, for example, you are every day learn 10 words. Then next day you are learning 8 words. And next day you learning 12 words. That is maintaining consistency. You need to priority your consistency, depend your work, depend your time, daily schedule. That is main part of consistency. If you are thinking that my goal is very big, like 1 year I want to improve my communication and improve my English, that is you need to small step every day. You don't worry about you are 1 year's will future, you are definitely good communication. You don't worry about. You just need this process. This process means every day you are effort. That is you need to feel happiness in every day. That is maintain help to maintain consistency. If you every day feel very good, then you are definitely reach your goal in future. So consistency is part of our life. Everything is maintain consistency. For example, small example, like you are wake up every day 6 a.m., 4 a.m., that is your consistency. You are go to the job and whatever you are doing work, that is specific time, that is consistency. So it is all about a game of consistency. If you are consistency, then first step, you are game changer. This is all about topic. I'm over.
Well explained. Yes, well explained.
Thank you so much, sir.
And you have explained very well, and you have spoken long time, and I like it. You have spoken for a long time.
Thank you so much, sir.
Well, sir, Sai, actually my mic was mute. Sai, you spoken for a very long time, and this is your consistency that you filled with those topics so much that when this kind of word came in your mind, you just burst. All the ideas pop up just in your mind. So I am glad to know about your views.